It's still filling up.
The tower's back. We can bring down a boat and it's controlled.
Power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. We can climb up there from the hall.
They're stopping. Water's still.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area. See what you can find.
Roger that.
For.
Knows. We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
Thank you. What a pain in the ass piece of shit. Nice.
The antenna is up above.
Fresh air.
We got a lot more than
bargained
for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. Give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shooting a fan here. Hit it really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
Stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently Terra Regis's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Somebody's found Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ! What's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix is activated.
Grinning at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Regia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss! Get us out of here!
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.